Hello? Testing. Testing, 1, 2, 3.
Get dropped.
Oh, hey, it's Alex here. I'm just sitting here answering texts and shit. Why does it say there's only one person watching, though? You don't have to play with three peeps. You can play with three peeps. I just prefer to play by myself.
Down. about superior technology. Contact down.
Where is that bunker? There he is. But yeah, I'm pretty far already out of this. Hey, bad zombie. Fucking bad zombie. Okay. That's three, that's two, that needs to be three. Anyways, this is the map Outbreak, where you get more open area to run around and stuff. It's pretty fun to run around and kill zombies and do objectives. And you have like a main objective that's the star on the screen.
DKIA.
Guys are just talking gibberish in chat room.
Flesh eater frag.
Shit. Like running around with a sniper rifle. I feel like a hunter hunting my prey. Yeah, I'm playing alone right now. Unless I'm playing with my brother, I'm usually playing alone. Hell no. Bad song. Hey, where do you think you're...
One less zombie.
Gotcha.
You are no match for me.
Oh, there's another one.
They are dead.
That was basically like a boss creature. But yeah, I'm just running around killing zombies. This is actually as far as I've gotten. I've only gotten up to 5. With the same setup too. Sniper rifle and a ray gun. Oh shit. Fucker! That's a mimic. They're assholes. They pop out of chests. Why am I using the snooper? I'm using the sniper because I don't want to get too close to zombies because they're really fast on 5. So I'm using the sniper to pick them off at long range. Where are they? There they are. It's very easy to get mobbed on 5.
Bonus points.
So I have the snooper, the sniper, and I have this ray gun. Why not use the shotgun? Because I have the ray gun for close range. I know eventually I need to give up the sniper for a shotgun. But right now I like picking them off from afar. Like that. I just picked off a bunch of zombies. Oops. Plus, when I started this, I was trying to get the sniper up to max level, because I had already gotten my shotguns up to max level. Because using shotguns and zombies is just easy mode, really. Is that it? Was there only 2 zombies down there? Oh. Damn it. Miss. Oh, there's more than that. And I mean, it's not like I get hit once and I die anyways. There's a health bar on the bottom left side of my screen. That's how much hit points I have. And the blue bar, although it's gone right now, is my armor. Right in the Gissa. Wow, that was a bad shot. If I pick up like a legendary sniper, I'll probably... Ooh! Let me see! Ooh! Sorry, I was trying to answer text. Yeah. Oh shit. I got too close.
One by.
Damn it. Goodbye.
They're gone. Fuck.
Where's the zombies? There's zombies in here, I just can't find them. Up on top of the roof as well. Rain rot. I could pick up the shotgun. Not right now. Oh.
Today. dead meat.
Sorry, I keep getting distracted. It's probably not good for me. Oops. Didn't mean to switch there. Wait, what? I'm not exactly welcomed right now. What the fuck? What? Why? Wow. Okay. Apparently Storm is not allowed there anymore either. Huh, that's weird. She's not welcome in Moon either. That's weird. Wow. That's crazy. Shit, zombie! I keep getting distracted. Alright. Let's see. Go up. Any zombies? Oh, there's a zombie. Sorry if you can hear my air conditioner in the background. It's really hot in here.
Enemy appears KIA.
Just turn around. Headshot. Alright, what do I got? I got... looks like I got the objective.
Yeah.
This realm.
Yeah, this is gonna be really hard to do. Oh, I just shut the door, that's great.
Your numbers mean little. Many have fallen.
Be destroyed.
Technology is ours to wield.
You cannot withstand our fury.
Jesus Christ. You scared the fuck out of me.
But you're only off.
Basically, it's a survival.
You're all weak.
Major. Dimensional gateway closed.
Affirmative. Infestation spread has been contained. Until next time.
Beacon location has been identified.
I refuse to submit.
Stuck here.
You're about to witness something awesome. Well, not really. Me moving to the sixth round. Right, no mods. That. Let's buy two Molotovs. And
Battlefield Ops, we've deployed a Dark Aether recon rover near your position.
Strike team, get to the rover and proceed with escort.
Offered you chance to surrender.
Wow. I shot that dog in the butt. Wonder if I should just do the objective and leave.
Many have fallen. marvel at our superior technology. I will add this to my arsenal. This will be most helpful. This will suffice.
You're happy now? I have a shotgun.
Zombie threat deleted.
There's a special over here somewhere.
Undead enemy down. I refuse to submit.
This is my third ray gun. I think I'm gonna exfil. I'm gonna do the objective and then exfil out.
Fatal.
These recon rovers are critical to our research. We rely on the data it transmits to our dimension.
Keep that rover company, Strike Team.
For payload specimens. Multiple incoming threats.
Less zombies.
Return to rover to resume escort. Scanning structural stability of anomaly.
exposure, the specimen has already experienced dimensional metamorphosis.
Continue escort team.
For me.
Get through it, and we should be golden.
One last push. We can finish this.
I will celebrate your death. Nostrovia! Molotov out.
We're receiving now. Appreciate the help.
Anomaly site located. Activate the beacon to proceed.
All right. It should be quick.
Strike team here. Zone is hot. We need immediate dust off.
Raptor 1 inbound. Get to the LZ.
Chopper gonna cast.
Raptor 1 in position. Get a move on. Omega forces are tracked. Strike team LZ is too hot for evac. Clear them out.
2 and 3.
Strike team acquired. Heading back to safe airspace.
Right. Double kill for strike team. Upper management sends their congrats.